so I'll kind of keep it cut for a little bit.
You still have to work to shade it, though.
Yeah, it is.
Hi. You got it.
So who we got in here? JD's
out.
Oh, he is? Oh, no.
Yeah, so.
Okay, you can still have Aiden, though.
Mm-hmm. See, who are we? We have Aiden and Bybee. Someone else? Oh, we have a Hoffer in here. Jameson Dale's coming back from the 4x8. I think Bryce Bradley from Grand Valley State's in this. I think he's doubling back tomorrow in the 8. I did all that without looking at the board, so. Want to read the names down, Riley?
Sandale, yeah.
Or do you have to go cool down?
Hoffer got a Bradley from Grand Valley. Yeah, I got to get cooling down.
All right. Hey, good talking to you, man.
Shout out to the fam.
Jake Pocket running on a test this evening. Kerry McMillan from Milwaukee. He's a freshman. He's up in there. Tight play. Current leader is Kevin Black from Grand Valley. Terry McMillan is running second, and Zach Dale running unattached.
Angela.com. You can get pizzas with any toppings for just $6.99 each.
Come on, Zach!
Let's go, Birds! Come on, Aiden!
That's Terry McMillan. Milwaukee moving into the league. He's a freshman. They're approaching the half mile point. And his foot is about 213. So there'll be some fireworks happening. Aiden Eskin from Illinois State is now starting to move. The pace is definitely picking up. Is still McMillan. Eskin.
Let's go, Aiden!
Kevin Black of Grand Valley is running 1-2-3.
Come on, Bybee!
This is the final lap. Good lap.
Well, yeah, she was way over.
Looks like Bryce Bradley comes up from Grand Valley making a big move. Aiden Eskin of Illinois State going right with him. It's Eskin of Illinois State breaking it open.
Come on, Aiden!
Finish it!
And we have a battle coming in.
Come on,
second,
Aiden!
Second and third.
Come on,
Zach! Whoa, twice in it. We'll have to check the scoreboard.
Yes, thank you very much.
Oh, it's a blessing.